Welcome to the second episode of Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door. Enjoy.
Silence! Cumbriel! Eliza Goom. Aha! Cumbella. Am I right?
Well, yes, sir.
Woohoo! Mario. It's Mario.
The legendary treasure.
I really love the music in this game. It's so, like, funky, yet so good. Yeah, why do we want to learn? Sup, Kalle? What's up? How you doing? I wonder if... yeah, it works. Thousand years door. Oh, you're playing through the first. Yeah, the first is so great. But I think I like this slightly more. I'm not sure why. It's so hard to like compare the two. Yeah, it's a cozy F game. Paper Mario to the Nintendo 64.
Correct! And the Thousand Year Lord is supposedly here, deep beneath this town.
Yet. The music in this game is so good. Ötjil.
What?
Well, I played this on like release day. After that, I haven't played it. Like, not a single time. I've just watched like speedruns of it. So now I really want to do a let's play and upload it to YouTube. So I want to get into making YouTube videos again. This time I'm gonna go with like English and Swedish. Yeah, same here. I got it for Christmas as well, I think. Because I really wanted the game. Okay, so let's go to the legendary door.
The secrets.
Come on, both of you. Get moving. Yeah, of course we know about the action command. Yes. No thanks, I'm good.
A bold young lad, aren't you? Very well then. Let's go.
Yes, 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 I know, I know. I'm using like a shitty GameCube controller as well. Because I don't want to destroy my new controller for Smash Bros. This is like really nasty. I used my old GameCube or Smash controller.
I'm cute, seriously?
Barfing. I'm gonna barf on you, Goombas.
Ouch, that was cold. What, you're too good for us? Come off it, sister. Nobody zings us like that. Nobody, let's get him.
Well, I'm a pro at this game, I guess. Yeah, I know. Paragoma is airborne. Oh, shit. Now I'm actually playing on an emulator right now. Because I have all my stuff, or GameCube games, in Stockholm. So right now I'm playing on an emulator. That's okay. It's fine. Ah, stylish points! Woo! Yeah. See, I'm pro. How hard is this game? Yeah, I think I said it at some point. But, I'm playing on an emulator right now.
Owie!
Yes, first strike when you enter a battle. No! Is the, like, sound okay? I need to fix the volume. Abba! First strike, like a pro. Sounds like he's gonna shit himself when he hammer the guys. Oh, a coin. 51 coins. Oh, what? He owned me. Oh, a fire flower? Yes, please. Okay, nice. I got 3 star points. Yeah, I hope it's fine. Ebba! You struck first. So, in the beginning, I guess we'll just breeze through everything with some stylish points. Gaining the levels. Yeah, I got an item. Fine. Another item. Fire flower. Fire flower is kinda broken in this game, in the beginning. What the fuck was that? No! Uh-huh. Oh shit, he's tough. Big boy, I guess. I'm gonna tattle him, actually. Because he's gonna die next turn, I think. Spinia! He's unique, actually. Max HP 3 and attack 1. Yeah! Wow! 31 store points right now. No. Okay, so I'm gonna block that. See? It's cool. Like, it's not even worth doing, like, the stylish points when you... when you don't have the star powers yet. But it's cool. Oh, wow! Forgot the timing of Gumbellas. Not sure, Oh, come on. Blub, 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 blub. Short hops? No. Yes. The black chest.
Hey, you. Can you hear me?
Me? I was bummed.
I've been here ever since, waiting for a long time.
Emmanuel, I worked with you.
Well, drat. What's wrong with me? Oh yeah, searching for the crystal stars.
Key looks like this. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna find a key. Not sure, can you get the key before this shit happens? Where's the key? Wait. Is it in here? I forgot! No. Wait, wait, wait. Wait, where is the black key again? Oh yeah, I'm such a good... oh yeah, I have such a good memory of this game. Not? Wait. Oh, it's there. Please. I'm that stupid, I guess. There we go, got the black key. So let's open up the chest.
Wow, wow, wow. I owe you big. We fools.
Never lucky. Burned you. Evil curse. Boogly woogly woo.
Enjoy that curse, sucker.
Oh shit. Paper airplane.
Oh, I can't help you, Shortu. You're doomed.
Psychos. Yeah, psychos. Ready, if you stand on an airplane panel like this one, the floor will start to glow. Yes, and then you press Y. The worst part. Yes, I got it. It's terrible. We you might return to normal, maybe.
Farewell, you foolish fool.
Poor Mario got cursed.
What was that guy's beef?
Okay, so we're gonna turn into a paper airplane.
And that's the second episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. See you in the next one.